Dormice traditionally occupy woodlands, but also they use hedgerows to move from woodlands and actually disperse across the wider landscape. So a good quality hedgerow like this one, it's got a nice dense structure, it's got lots of food around which dormice can use as they move through it, and also dormice populations can occupy it in its own right as well. They need the connectivity and the food to actually survive and live in this sort of habitat.